Vandals target the Fox River Trolley Museum in South Elgin, causing more than $100,000 in damage. Police say two boys, ages 11 and 13, broke into the museum and damaged eight cars between July 4th and July 7th. They have been charged with one count each of burglary and criminal damage to property. Museum officials hope the broken windows can be replaced in time for the village's Riverfest, set for August 17th through the 19th.